गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू आर अनदर एक्सरसाइज दैट इज प्रैक्टिस सेट नंबर 16. इन प्रैक्टिस सेट नंबर 16 द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज इफ 317 इनटू 45 इज इक्वल टू 14265, व्हिच मींस इफ वी विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 317 इनटू 45 द आंसर विल बी 14265. देन इफ the question is in decimal form, what will be the answer? So, क्या होएगा अगर जो same question है, but क्या हो गया है, point लगाया गया है, which means these question have been converted into decimal form. So, what will be the answer? So, here we can easily find out there are, what will be the answer? Here I am writing answer. There are all in 3 decimal places. How 3 decimal places? You can count it 1, 2, 3. So, what will be the answer? The answer will be 3.17 into 4.5 is equal to 14265. So, here after how many numbers we will put to 0, point 1, 2, 3. So answer will be 14.265. Okay, now come to question number 2. If 503 into 217 is equal to 109151, then 5.03 into 2.17, we have to write the answer again. What will be the answer? Here we will write 5.03 into 2.17 is equal to, the answer will be come same here, 109151 and 1. Again we will count 1, 2, 3 and 4. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, we will go from our right hand side, 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we will put point and this will be the answer. Now come to question number 2. Now question number 3 is multiply, which means we have to do multiplication, but in which form? Decimal form. Here decimal numbers have been given, so we have to multiply decimal form. Here I am giving you two example. आप क्या कर सकते हो without using decimal form, पहले उसको multiply कर लो, फिर उसके बाद point भी लगा सकते हैं. जैसे for example मैं आपको दे रही हूँ 27 and 14. मैंने क्या किया, इनके points को हटा दिया. अब इनको मैं क्या कर रही हूँ, multiply कर रही हूँ. 4 7 जा 28. Here 8 will come and we will do put 2 as a carry. 4 2 जा 8 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Okay, then we will put here which sign, multiply sign. 7 1 जा 7 2 1 जा 2. Then we will do addition. 8 0 plus 7 7 and 2 1 plus 3. Okay, this is first method and we can do directly by using point numbers. How? 2.7 and 1.4. 4 7 are 28, here 2 will come. 4 2 are 8 and 2 10. Again we will put which sign, multiply sign. 7 1 are 7 and 2 1 are 2 plus 8 7 3 2 and 1 how many 3. So 1 and 2. So we will put after two numbers here. Always which side you will go, from your right hand side. 1 and 2. So here what will be the answer? Answer will be 3.78. Okay, now come to question number 2. 6.17. 3.9. So here 7. 9 sevens are 63. 3 will come here and 6 will. 9 ones are 9 plus 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here 5 will come. Then again 1 will come. 9, 9 6 are 54, 54 plus 1, 55. Then we will put the sign of multiply. 3 sevens are 21. Here 1 will come again. Which number will come? 2. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3 and 2, 5. And 3 sixes are 18. Plus 3, 5 1, 6, 5 5, 10. 1 will come. 8 5, 13, 13 1, 14. Here 1 will come. 1 1, 2. कितने के बाद पॉइंट दिया गया है? 1, 2, 3. सो हियर 1, 2, 3. द आंसर विल बी 24.063. सो रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन वी विल डू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द मल्टीप्लिकेशन, हाउ यू विल डू द मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स. ओके, द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन आई विल गिव यू एज अ होमवर्क. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in WhatsApp. Thank you so much.